Hello students, hope you all are fine. I am Aarti Salve. I will take your mathematics of class 4. While watching the video, you have to write with me using pencil in your textbook. From our first chapter, Building with Bricks. In this chapter, we will learn the true story of Jagriti School in Murshidabad at West Bengal. This building is made up of brick patterns on the floors and walls. There were three masons. Their name were Jamal, Kalu and Pier. They wanted to build this building with using different floors and patterns. So they want some new ideas for the school building. They took their other friends to see the old tomb of Murshid Quli Khan. The image is given of old tomb of Murshid Quli Khan. This building has a big floor with about 2000 beautiful brick patterns. These were made by the masons long back, about 300 years ago. There are some different floor patterns are given in your book. On the next page, there are three images, 3, 4 and 5. From these two images, we have to select which floor pattern do you like the most. Here, I like number 3, so I will write number 3. If you like pattern number 1, 2, 4 and 5, so you can write. Now, in this question, have you seen such pattern anywhere? If you have seen such pattern anywhere, then write the answer here. This is the image of the different floor patterns given in your book. These patterns are made in a school. See, the children are singing and playing songs on the floor. Now on the next page, all the different floor patterns are given. From A to K, all the floor patterns are different. In A, see the cross line is there. In B, rectangle shapes are more. In C, all the bricks are in zigzag form. In D, it is of origami style. In E, see the circle is given at the center. F also one tic-tac-toe type of cross. G also different. H has two similar lines are there. I also has, see, one star form is there. In J, there are so many round patterns are there. Can we count the circle here? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6. There are total 6 rounds are given here. In K, I think K is different from these all patterns, and not a single pattern is similar to each other. Now here questions are given. Which pattern is made in a circle? Shall we find the circle here? In E, circle is given in the center, but it is not a circular form. So we will see J here. Yes, there are 6 circles. So we will write. In which pattern can you show mirror halves draw a line? So here we have to draw one line. I am taking this as an example. I will draw a line on this pattern and see that opposite sides are same. Yes, opposite sides are same here. So I will write the answer J. If you think in this pattern any mirror halves are there, then you can write the answer here. Now you draw some new floor patterns. If you want to draw some new floor patterns, then you can do it at in your rough book. Next page, how to draw a brick. First we will see the model of the brick. See here, this is the model of the brick. We will count faces here. There are how many faces we will count in this brick? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. In brick, there are 6 faces are there. So we will learn here. These are two photos given in your textbook. In one photo, we can see only one face. But in another photo, we will see 3 faces of the brick. How many faces in all does a brick have? We learned before only from this model, there are 6 faces on a brick. So write the answer here, 6. Is any face a square? We have seen before only, it is type of a rectangular shape and it is a cuboid shape. It is a 3D shape. So we will write here answer no. Draw the smallest face of a brick. We have to draw the smallest face of a brick in a rectangular form. In the next question, which of these are the faces of a brick? Mark a tick mark. We will do tick mark here. This face and this face. Now in next question, which of these is a drawing of a brick? This is not a drawing of a brick. Yes, this is a drawing of a brick. This is also not. This is a drawing of a brick. This is a cube. Now next question, make a drawing of this box to show three of its face. Draw this box in your notebook if you want to draw. It's not compulsory. Next question, can you make a drawing of a brick which shows four of its face? We had seen before only it has six faces, not four. So we will write here, it is not possible. Next question, can you make a drawing of a brick which shows four of its faces? But we had seen here it has six faces. So we will write here, it is not possible. On the next page, we will see there are two different types of wall. One wall is of Zainab and one other wall is of Munia. In this wall, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 bricks are used. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 bricks are used. But here pattern is used like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. But here it is a straight line. This wall is stronger than this wall. So Munia's wall is stronger than Zainab. Here we will see the question, what do you think, which wall will be stronger? So we will write the name of Munia. Now the next topic is different wall patterns. Here there are three images of wall patterns 1, 2 and 3, and here the drawing image is given 1, 2 and 3. We have to match the correct patterns. This pattern is going to similar to this pattern or this pattern. This pattern is similar to this pattern or this pattern. This pattern is similar to this or this. We have to see here. In this pattern, there are three longest brick, 1, 2, 3, and here smallest brick is there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So see which pattern is going to match this one. Now here, longest brick, smallest brick, longest brick, smallest brick. So this pattern is similar. Here two smallest brick is there and here one longest brick is there. So this pattern will be similar. Now here we will learn about 2D shapes. 2D means two dimensional shape. The song we had learned in previous class standard 3rd, shapes, shapes, shapes are everywhere, triangle and circle, rectangle and square. So that song you have to remember, and remember the shapes we had done in standard 3rd. Now this is a square. It has four sides, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we will write here 4. Now it is a rectangle. We have to count the sides, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have to write here 4. And it is a triangle, 1, 2, 3. It has three sides. It is a pentagon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It has five sides. Now this is a circle. It starts from this point and end to this point only. So it has no sides. It is a hexagon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It has six sides. This is a octagon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can you see there are two similar sides are there? In square and in rectangle, four sides, four sides. But rectangle is different. Square has four equal sides. But rectangle has opposite sides are equal. This side, left side and right side is equal. Upside and downwards, these both are equal. Now, see the shapes, faces of the shapes. Square is also happy. This is also happy. All are happy. But circle is sad because all the shapes have sides, but it has no side. So circle is so sad and octagon is so happy because it has eight sides. Thank you.